Assalamu alaikum. Eid Mubarak. Eid Mubarak. Eid Mubarak. Eid Mubarak from the Islamic Center of Southern California to you and your family. From here, of course, the holiest place in our faith, the Kaaba in Mecca, Saudi Arabia. We pray, inshallah, that you and your families have had a joyous Eid and continue to enjoy the days of Eid. And as you enjoy the days of Eid, Eid al-Adha, we also here in Mecca are performing the Hajj, whose days are also coming to a close fast. Alhamdulillah, the Hajj has been an incredible experience, and there is much to be learned. There is much to be understood from the experience and the rituals that Hajj entails. For us as American Muslims, we can learn from the spiritual journey of Hajj. Much has been written, much has been said over the decades, over the hundreds, over 1400 years of our faith about the Hajj. Let me share with you just two key things that have struck me while I'm here that I think are applicable to us as American Muslims. Number one, the diversity. One cannot help be struck by the diversity that you see here at the Hajj. It is unlike any place on earth, the diversity that we see here. And similarly for us as Muslims in America, we are a broad and diverse community. Let that diversity be a strength. Let that diversity become a model for the rest of the Muslim world, and not only the Muslim world, but for our nation. Our nation, as we suffer through some social tension and racial tension at this point, let the diversity that we have as Muslims in America, and which we see reflected beyond that here at the Hajj, become a model. The second thing I will say is that Hajj is not easy. Hajj is a struggle. And as you see behind me, the picture really cannot do it justice. The number of people that are circumambulating the Kaaba right now, it is a struggle. It is difficult. And so for us as Muslims in America, we too will face difficulty. We too will face struggle. But just like that there's a difficulty circulating and circumambulating the Kaaba, that difficulty is good for the soul. It is meant to be. And for us as American Muslims, the struggle may be meant to be as well. Let us keep to our faith. Let us keep to our values. And let us do what is right for our religion and for our nation. Inshallah, I pray you and your families have had a wonderful Eid. And inshallah, may God bless you all. Assalamu alaikum.